The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from the nearest nightclub, the Bombshell, Miss Nightbird.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
She knows tonight is going to be a big challenge, but if anyone is up for it, it's this woman.
Superstars in the ring, and the referee officially starts the match.
Well, if this is the way we're starting, Cole, I think the WWE Universe is in for quite a show tonight.
I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurl someone like that. She adjusts it and reverses it.
One response after another, back and forth we go.
Oh, man, just punishing. Isolating their opponent's arm, and oh! Goodness gracious.
You have to imagine the disdain it takes to repeatedly stop someone like that.
All the way crashing down.
And don't just look at that as showing off. The revolution involved in that move makes the impact so much more devastating.
Ow!
Foot meet back.
She's starting to look concerned.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Connecting with a standing moonsault.
Not only does the standing moonsault physically hurt, but it's got to bruise the ego, too.
Lighten up the chest, and now straight to the knee.
Wrestling 101, if you can't stand.
Uh-oh, submission move. Fujiwara armbar.
Rolls through, clever escape, and a knee.
The shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder soon.
Two fists full of hair. This can't be legal.
Oh, just dropped her like she was nothing.
You can tell a fire has been lit inside of her.
Yeah, she is absolutely showing no remorse.
Oh, ow.
Trying to wrestle free their opponent's arm, has the arm trapped.
Stop right to the hand. You can feel the resentment building with each stop there. And that was an effective attack, guys.
Effective arm drag. Sentai!
The springboard attack fails to land. She slips outside. What has she got in mind? Able to counter. Not the position you want to be in right now.
Ooh-hoo. What a double axe handle.
And surely she hears how high the referee's count has gotten at this point.
Well, if she does, maybe she just doesn't care.
She was a millisecond away from a countout, guys.
Hooked up.
She's forced up. She thinks she has it. Fends off the three count.
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
What's coming next?
Back suplex.
Very nice.
Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment. Across the top rope. Effective arm drag. Dragon twist cutter. Looking for the victory. Two. She gets the shoulder up.
She just will not go away.
Coming down with a leg drop.
Cover! There's two! Got it. No, just a two.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Bionic elbow driven down.
Up and down. Oh, spiked with a Frankensteiner. That could be it.
Looking at the winner who pulled it out.
That's what happens when you put in the preparation